A city destroyed in a few seconds. That was the fate of Skopje, Yugoslavia. It was 5:15 in the morning. In the Macedonia Hotel, about 300 people died as the building crumpled like an egg box. This city of a 250,000 people was in the epicenter of the earthquake. Even days after, as we go to press, they still hope to find survivors, still seek the dead. Two people lived as by a miracle after 56 hours beneath the rubble. Most of the rescued have nothing. All they possessed lies irretrievable in their ruined homes. In their shocked state, perhaps the extent of their own tragedy has not yet hit home to them. For almost the worst that nature can do has befallen this capital of Macedonia. Doctors and nurses from all over Yugoslavia were rushed to Skopje. 2,000 people were seriously injured, and many more required treatment. Most European countries and the United States have sent help. To the stricken city came President Tito, telling the people that help was the government's main concern. As we receive these pictures, it is feared that the death toll may reach 1,500. To send help quickly and fully is an obligation that lies upon us all.